Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, whatever time it is. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Wherever you are, I am Mediocrities, and today we're going to be playing Deus Ex. Probably going to be a pretty short stream today. It's a pretty late start. Normally I try to be here like 4-ish, and today we're at like 7 o'clock. So we're on this ship, and we have to blow some shit up.
Whoever's out there, give yourself up.
Must be pretty dark.
Sergeant, is that you?
I could have sworn.
Must be dark in that corner. That guy did not.
Wait for him to move again.
Are you for fucking real right now? Every time I drop a gun, they're on me. One more. Oh, there he is.
That's him.
Yeah, okay. Anyone else hungry? I never have any idea what's going to happen when I try to knock him out with the baton. The baton, in theory, knocks him out. But in practice,
aim for the head. Request backup.
In practice is not so great. Those guys like hanging out in here, is that what they were doing? Oh shit. Apparently they're struggling pretty hard to see me though. Hear me, okay. There was some way to zoom, but I don't remember what it was. Well, I see a crate over there I can make use of.
Huh.
Okay. Did not need to climb up there. There wasn't really any reason for that.
Executive Order 109090. It lets us take over all modes of...
Medical bot. Key below Dex key. Okay. Raise the bridge in engineering. Use 9753. Need is one of the electric bots. I don't know where that person is. Definitely somebody moving around. Oh, is it there? Okay. Probably have a 40 on the ship like that, but okay. Well, I suppose I don't see why not. Ambrosia vial. Three lockpicks, huh? Alright. I don't have three lockpicks, do I not have two? Okay. And I don't have skill points to get better lockpicking, right? Almost 400 and some odd points short. We gotta find the security thing to turn off the cameras. There's any. There's dudes above. I came down here, right? How do I get back up? Don't know. How did I get down here from up there? Did I just drop down? Maybe there's a way through the vents. Oh, well, there's stairs here. I guess this is how I got between the places. Somebody around here. There's another level above. That's probably where they are. Oh.
There's nothing here now.
Oh, he's like stuck. So we can hack the cameras here. The cameras are being a little annoying.
I've got to get down. Remember the briefing.
Okay, I think I took care of most of the guys on the ship. Security area. Okay. Whoa, 2,200 credits. Normal code rotation. Revoke all access to the ship's armory and change the code to 71324. Okay. Armory is 71324. Good to know. Oh no. He's got a little girl. I'm not gonna kill anybody. We'll try not to. Below decks, I already had that. I already didn't need the password.
Captain Zhao, the helicopters will be there shortly. They're to be loaded for spraying of the virus. No delays. I want the helicopters operating before sunrise.
To the public.
It was just you, right, buddy? I think that was the last guy. Into the electronics lab besides picking the lock. Oh yeah, here we go. Nice. It's on the set code she set for ops doesn't work. The 4 button on the keypad is stuck. Change to 83353. Accuracy and silencer. I supposed to do? Supposed to be planting explosives, I think, but find a way to the lower deck, scuttle the PCS wall cloud by destroying the 5 tri-hull welds with explosives and by reversing the bilge pump flow. Pumping water into the bilges will destabilize the ship's weight distribution and cause the hull to split open. Got the key for the downstairs. Is there anywhere else we haven't been? Isn't there another deck above this one? There's anything else to explore up here. We've been in the command center. We've been in the captain's quarters. Yeah, we've been everywhere, so we just gotta go below decks now. Here comes the cat. Here comes the kitty. There she is. Nice, Morsey. No. Just don't walk on the keyboard, please. Bogey. Oh, shit, they saw me. Wow. Sometimes they could be looking right at you, and they don't see you. And other times, that guy wasn't even facing in my direction. Hi. I'll pet you with my chin while I'm playing the game, okay?
This is the spot, JC. That is one of the tri-hulled weld points on the wall. You should be able to breach the inner hull with a Gepraum or a Lamb. When this one is opened, there are four more you need to breach. Check Doubt's map for their locations.
Be able to save the ammunition by using this barrel. Maybe. I can't. I need to have a cam just for you. Just to have you on cam. Nope, that didn't get it. Okay. So we do need the rockets. Well, let's use the grenades instead of the rockets, because
watch it. He hasn't gone far.
Aim for the head.
Oh, Jesus, he's on me. Fuck.
Where'd he go?
He's still
in the area. That's the one. Okay, got it.
Check the area.
Trying to get them. They wouldn't separate. Cat, this is very difficult to play this game while you're on my lap. While you're on my arm like that. She's not really on my lap, she's on my arm. See a way for me to knock both.
Someone's there. I can hear you. Oh my god, that's the one.
Jesus. Okay, wow, they can definitely see me there. Okay. Okay, cat. Cat, you can't keep walking across my lap. I'm sorry, you have to go. Pretty much impossible to play this game to cat. Walking across my lap, that's it.
Stand. Remember the briefing.
Damn. Ah. Fuck. Here we go. Alright, I got him. Yeah, you can come up here. You can come up here, but you have to chill. You gotta lay down here, and then you can't keep walking across me. I can't play the game. This is She won't take no for an answer. Okay. I think I have the code for this, raising the bridge in engineering, right? It's 9753. Somebody around here. Must be above.
This vessel is off limits to the public.
Couldn't stop. I couldn't tase that guy. Oh. Oh, wow. Look at all the tranquilizer darts. Oh, that's amazing. So many darts. Knocked a few guys out. No big deal. Anything else I can do over here? I don't think so. Cameras are off. Let's find these weld points. That was one of them. I don't know where the other three are, though. Four? I mean, there's supposed to be five? More trap darts, wow. Definitely some guys out there. Let's see what we can do here.
Definitely so.
Damn it. God, their vision is so weird. Right in front of them, can't see you. Slightly at an angle to them where they shouldn't be able to see you, totally can see you. I don't know why you're giving me information for, like, some other mission.
These are the bilge pumps. You need to turn them on, then reverse the flow. There should be a switch nearby to turn on the pumps, and the computer should allow you to reverse the flow.
Won't I have to take out more things? 5 tri-hole welds. I only took out one, didn't I? Here's another one. Well, I might have enough to get my lockpick up now. Not quite. Is there another security thing we can do? I think I saw one somewhere. Right before I came in here, I think there was a security panel.
The bilge valves are open. Now just breach the last of the weld points.
Only got 2 of the weld points. There should be 5, right? That's what they say. Got this camera though, right? Thank you. there's an electrical terminal somewhere. Every time I pet the cat, her claw goes in my arm. These are remarkably hard to, hit with a melee weapon, and you can't really shoot them. I guess you could probably blow them up like rockets or something, but, thought that would shut off the, this thing, but I guess not. Is there a way to shut that off? This guy's not gonna attack me.
You'll have to go around. We're rewiring this part of the
I won't get in the way.
The transformers are shorting out, and I can't shut them down. A lot of charge in there. The overhead walkway is like the plate of a capacitor.
Sounds like a job for bots.
You said it. They don't pay me enough to go in there myself. I'm waiting on a couple more spiders. The first two have quit responding.
I could take a look for you.
I wouldn't advise it. You'd have to shut down two power control panels. One of them under the floor. The guys in the operations room of the helicopter bay have been on my case. Their computers are fried, but it's not worth the risk.
Heli bay ops room door.
Arcs of electricity come off that thing like lightning.
That's okay.
I can't be responsible if you get hurt.
Okay, there's another panel under the floors. I see the thing. How do we get in there? Should be able to get my lockpicking skill up now. Yeah. Cool. Now I won't waste a ton of lockpicks trying to get into place. I think the most lockpicks you can use now is 3 or something like that. On any given door. Fixed it. Mission accomplished. I think I have 2 more panels to explode. Oh,
company.
Shit.
Gotcha. He's still in the area.
Great! I'll take it from here.
That's the one.
Damn it, stop hiding behind that guy.
Where'd he go? Taking fire here.
That oughta knock him out.
You want to consider dropping off an application. We can always use it.
There's definitely more dudes. Another one over there.
Where'd he go? That's the one.
Fuck, okay, what the fuck just happened there? What? How did he get behind me?
Great. I'll take it from here.
What kind of insane magic trick did he just pull on me? That was wild. Getting shot from. Wow, and then they dodge like fucking Neo. Like I shoot right at them and they're like strafe, avoid my shot. First of all, you really gotta have Ron Silent on, because they could hear you from a billion miles away.
Check your six.
Damn.
Need some reinforcements.
Fucking pass out already. He nearly killed me too. That regeneration is really strong.
Great, I'll take it from here.
Oh, I still have. Oh, for fuck's sake, what was...
Remember the briefing.
God!
You the fucking dodges! Well, I'm dead. Didn't quite get me. Trying not to kill anybody, but man. I mean, for no real good reason. It doesn't really matter if I kill any of these dudes, but. Where did that guy even come from? Because I definitely came through here while ago. How fucking, I hate how hard it is to knock him out sometimes for no reason. Like, you can knock him out. It would be different if it was like, it would be different if it was just a 50-50 chance or whatever. If there was some reason why. But there really isn't any reason why that guy, I couldn't knock that guy out. He just didn't get knocked out. 99.9% of the time, it works fine. Like, if they're sitting down, you can't knock them out for some reason.
Calling all cars.
That's the one. Okay,
go. Dude, I don't understand. If they're sitting down, you can't knock them out. It's the dumbest fucking thing I've ever seen. It makes no, like, literal sense. Also, why does that guy have, like, an Asian, stereotypical Asian voice, but then when he attacks me, he sounds American? It's weird. That was it for this room? I don't even understand the point of that. One more, I think. Because I don't know where it is. One more? It's the last thing I have to do is blow up one more of those things. Let's go for the hangar is 4453. Okay. I think that's how I get off the ship, maybe? Still one more of those panels somewhere. I gotta find. Uh-oh. Oh. Really? it didn't take me anywhere useful. Do we have a map of where these things might be? Yeah. There's one in the helicopter bay, we got that one. There's two in the other room. In the boiler room. Okay, alright, I think we only got one in there. There's another one in here somewhere. Up there, maybe? Is there a way over there? Maybe take this pipe. Through that window? I'm upstairs. Okay. Here you go. Take the helicopter? Or leave the way I came. I can't do anything with the helicopter. I must have to leave the way I came in, maybe? A little bit of trouble maneuvering here. I can't climb that ladder for some reason. Okay. Guess I'll walk back the long way.
She's breaking up!
All the unconscious people are gonna die. But at least I didn't kill them. Alright. Is this the right way? Or is there another way to go? turn this fan off. Found the way out, but I don't know how to turn the fan off. That doesn't do it. Blow it up? I don't understand how to turn this off. Yeah, if you try to climb up there without turning that off, it just kills you. Blowing it up, I guess. I don't know if there is a way to turn it off somewhere, but I'm not aware of it. It's locked. What the f- That's not helpful. Get out of here. Mission success. Gonna be it for me. Thanks everybody for hanging out. Thanks for watching. Thanks for following. Thanks for chatting. All that good stuff. I'll be back tomorrow and we'll play some more Deus Ex. Until then, have a great night. Take care.